the holes and bouncing off the bumpers to get his way